Hello everyone, my name is Shreya and I am an applicant for Nottingham Trent University September 2021 intake, and I'm just here to speak about my experience with IDP and the UK virtual fairs that they've held. So far I've attended two. This was my second one, and I just have to say I've had a consistently good experience, a lovely experience if I had to say, with both of them. And, you know, I just want to give you guys an idea about how it was for me. I have attended two of them, like I said, and the very first one was the most crucial one for me, if I had to choose. The first one was the most crucial one for me because I went into the meeting without a very clear idea of what I was doing. I knew which course I wanted to go for, but the course that I was applying for was a very rare course that was found only in the UK, that is found only in the UK, and only in a handful of universities with the proper accreditation. So I had a very vague idea about the course, and I had a few options that I got from the IDP officials, but not a very clear idea about what lay ahead, what are my options, what are the characteristics I should be looking out for. You know, I was a very confused person at the time of the first meeting. So I went into the meeting with a handful of universities that I wanted to speak to, and you know, what surprised me was how well organized it was. For a virtual fair conducted on Zoom, it was amazingly well prepared. So I went into, you know, multiple meetings. That was the best part. I went into multiple meetings where groups of universities were being put together. And I think I went through all the three meetings that were there at the time. I think there were three, if my memory is right. So I went through all three of them, and it was a consistently good experience. I went into the main room. They assigned me to pre-counseling. They asked me which all universities I wanted to go for, and they changed my name according to that. And in pre-counseling, they even told me about universities that I was not aware of, other universities which offered the course I was looking for. And that is how I found Nottingham Trent University, through this pre-counseling that happened in the meetings. And I spoke to them, I spoke to a lot of universities, I got a lot of information, and always, of course, the university representatives are so kind, so patient, so wonderfully you know nice with us. They shared all the information they had, they gave us a lot of advice personally as well, and it was wonderful. It was so much information, I had to make sure that I noted it all down. And I went through all the rooms, I spoke to a lot of professionals, I got a lot of input, a lot of insight about my course, my future, what I was going for, and you know, it was wonderful. And that first meeting is what helped me to make an informed decision. I applied to Nottingham Trent University along with a lot of other universities as well, with the help of my IDP counselor, and I got accepted into Nottingham Trent University for MSc Psychology September 2021 intake by the grace of God and the help of many. And I'm still waiting on a lot of my processing to happen, but my place is secured. And I was able to attend another meeting today, and at first I was skeptical. I was like, okay, I already got my place, why do I need to attend another meeting? But I attended the meeting today, and it turned out to be a very good decision on my part, because I didn't realize I had so many doubts and questions. But as soon as I went into the meeting and I met the representative, I had all these questions. I wrote them down, I asked them, and I got very, very clear and specific answers about what lay ahead for me. And I have listened to a lot of people speaking to them as well, and I have to say, always polite, always respectful, always helpful. Like, we ask the same question over and over again, and they are never cross with us. So over two meetings, I've had a wonderful, wonderful experience, and I really have to thank IDP and all the university representatives who come and take their time to clear all of our doubts, because at this moment I have handed my future over to IDP, and I would trust no one else with it. Thank you so much.